Good luck.
I'm trying to get rid of it. Oh, Jama Hurricane Burn.
There's six cards.
Kaiju Burn. Kaiju Burn.
What? Jama Delta Hurricane Burn.
Kaiju Burn.
That's my deck.
Karibo Burn.
Really? Oh, you're a judge.
Oh, you're a judge. Nobody gives a shit.
You have to judge hands.
I haven't gotten my denial letter yet, so it's still pending. Did you look at any conventions that are going to be in those other two states that we talked about?
I looked at Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, he said, is full. He said I can definitely do the convention in Chicago.
What convention is Chicago?
The same thing that they're doing at the
Monacon?
Yeah.
Close.
When is that?
There's two different states. He said I can do Iowa and Chicago.
Where are they?
I don't know. I'll talk to him when we go to the...
Those are some important dates.
Sure. My background check is going to take 3 to 4 weeks.
Gross.
Says the big boss.
Because you're an idiot.
And I'm like, I haven't gone anywhere. I've been in the same house.
To be honest, Eric, the hotel for Nats, even if it is like 10 minutes away, it's not that bad. We're going to have our own cars.
I'm just saying, that's what Roman told me.
No, I know.
Is Roman even going to Nats?
Yeah.
That's... Maybe we'll bring Edward so he can try to kill himself again.
Right now I have 8 people that want to go to Naples.
Yeah.
So... I gotta figure it out.
Oh, that's a weird one.
Your fuel spill over a little bit. There you go.
Oh shit, Max C. No, I'm just kidding.
This is where you would Max C.
I would have Max C Barrage. Jeez.
Well, miss you.
I did it weird. Did it really weird. They're both green.
Yeah, I gotcha. Konami saves money by taking the same card and just changing it a little bit. It's not true. It's not a thing.
Damn hand specials.
Could you handle that while playing cards at the same time?
Probably
not. I'm saying you'd be sitting on the side the whole time.
Old man, take the wheel!
Any thought?
Oh,
wow.
That was actually.
Did that at the wrong time.
Didn't you do a broad ball already?
He can only.
No, I did the Holman at the wrong time.
He can overlay with two old fours.
Oh,
he can
right.
only do the one zoo monster.
Yeah, exactly. That's how it goes.
That's okay. All right, never mind. I'm sorry.
We need to find your mottos.
Jamato?
It's like cars just
for 1,000 each.
Dude, they were 10 grand each. Time.
That one.
Which one did you have?
That fateful day. I had it a whip.
Okay.
I'm breaking all
the. Two dark claws and two shirts.
There we go.
Oh, we're always recording. At all times. Audio as well. We've got a heartbeat sensor in here.
Just play it over the one I didn't even use yet.
Did you said Luna Light
or,
to add?
What? No, I meant to.
What? Hold on.
Okay.
You pitched Luna Light to add.
I had a Luna Light in a terraforming.
Okay, so you're
terraforming. I'm doing this first.
Okay.
I just grabbed the wrong one.
Got it.
Can you look at that?
Okay.
There we go.
Got it.
Do I want to go off?
Do it. Do it. No balls. No balls. I don't know. I don't even know what the game state is, but no balls. I don't even know what the game state is. No balls.
Look at that. Look at how
that Zoom mirror match must be so fun right now.
Oh, yeah.
It works.
It works.
You look so dark
from
here.
Oh
my god. You're just like a shadow.
Coming down the black.
You're a shadow brown.
Oh god.
Terrible.
Somebody
please
unlock that
character.
He's taking a
fall.
Damn.
Play me.
No.
Why?
Oh, dark so shadow.
You're here to me. Oh, is that the
Tim Brown
one?
No.
It's not.
Of course. I can't open what I need.
Is there new stuff in it? Usually don't bring it unless there's new stuff.
It was sitting at home, so I was like, I'll bring it today.
Hatcher, can you buy that black binder in Mahendra's hands for $5, please?
Which one?
That black binder right
there. Just like four actually
tops.
Price it out.
Four tops.
$4?
Four
okay.
tops. Three cash.
Ooh.
Six.
Store credit.
Credit.
Oh! Jesus.
Get it?
That's so like not how I want to do that.
I don't even know what I'm buying. The offer still stands.
That's not you.
I'm just going to take this one. Thanks. Not how I do that.
Did you mess up?
No.
No.
I just like.
Alright, I'll need bank state.
A bank state.
Like, bro. A birth certificate. Social security number.
Oh, yeah.
Your card number.
Emerald. Yeah.
I have to wait. Gotta be patient here.
I'll come.
I would have assumed we were joking about selling it for
alright, Cal. I actually need this.
Did he actually?
Yeah. So I'm gonna take that.
No! Now you maxi?
Yeah, now I'm maxi.
Does this work?
Fine, I won't take it. I'm gonna take it. So I haven't looked at it in a while.
Nobody's looked at it in a while.
Because you don't show up anymore. So I'm gonna appreciate it.
I'm about to put
herrings up there. Let's destroy them. That's
you're missing the yellow one. Come on.
It's not my fault.
Carrots.
I already did that. Shit.
Because in order for this to summon, it has to destroy. Yeah. So if your body needs to summon, then it doesn't. This is an ABC effect. So A has to happen, so B can trigger, so then C can happen.
Shit.
So for him to summon, he has to destroy these guys. So I activate, attempt to destroy, you have to put this
back. Diagram.
Brody.
Is this for 10 grand?
No, the Yamato.
Oh, the Yamato's for 10 grand. I was gonna say, you value my card?
Yes.
Best card.
Okay.
Best card ever. This is pretty real right now.
You have two dry.
This is the best card.
Diagram on masterpiece right now.
After that,
you ever realize
something like that?
You know, I just realized the Roman still owes me money for those changes.
Oh. Roman owes you $120. That's good.
Who?
Roman.
Roman.
Well, you still?
Yeah, I just realized that.
It's your fault.
No, it's okay. It's not okay.
The Wing
Kariba was back here, and it's hot. Fire. And you got it for four Twin Sisters. Which are now $5 a piece.
Right?
Too good.
So you got it for $20. That's hot. I can't believe we found it. The square is misprinted. It's fake, but it's hot. Or fake.
It's real.
Real fake.
Always real fake.
Upper Deck printed it illegally.
Did you hear the story that we went through behind this card?
No.
So, because it's a silver square and first edition, it's a fake. It's real, but it's.
Oh, it's real fake.
Yeah. If it was a Canali printed one, it'd have a gold square.
Against me.
What?
What happened to that?
His effect? Upper Deck printed it illegally.
Additional tribute summon. Well, not additional, but...
Okay. Immediately after this
okay.
So it's unaffected by spells and monster effects?
You see the score goes to Arvest Dragons?
Okay.
Yeah, this is
hot.
Go ahead.
I would say this is hotter than
five
stars.
All right.
No.
That's saying a lot. I mean, value-wise, obviously, but this is hotter. I think this is hotter.
I gave you 1,000 life points. So.
Yes, that's great. I love it.
But these. Would you agree that this is hotter
yes.
than this?
No.
Sorry. Please play grass.
Oh, I got a
chain.
Oh no! This guy. He had it the whole time. Oh, maybe he drew it.
How many cards are in your deck right now?
I got everything.
Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And you have
6, 7, 8, 10.
I got a playset of Barrage and 20.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a way to do it.
We don't have to live there.
Jeez. I feel like that's really good.
Not too bad, actually.
I gave up on
that. Alrighty. Take a peek see here.
There you go.
What do you mean you gave up on it?
Because Brent won't sell me his, and everybody that... There's a kid that keeps trying to sell it on the black market.
It's so good.
He keeps posting it, but never sells it.
Oh. Wow.
Two lost wins.
What did they sell?
Snow on the way.
Two overloads, two lost wins.
Yep.
All good?
I forgot, there are cards in here that caliber cards.
Yeah.
There's cards in here you'll appreciate.
I do appreciate those. I'll buy those.
Okay, sure.
So let's attack. Oh, 29 feet.
Why?
Unaffected by spells and monsters.
Got it.
Check
for lots of money if you have a government issue that year.
What? I'm illegal.
Okay. It's fine. I didn't hear anything.
No. Which one?
I saw it.
None. No. Let's see here. 29.50.
I don't have an OT. Black Rose in here, do I?
OT?
Yeah. No, I don't have a
black rose. An OT first Black Rose is not in this binder?
I don't think so.
Let's do an Omega.
Oh, shit.
Yes, there.
More of
that. Commander's surprise.
I told him there was one in there.
I didn't know it was there, right? I look at that binder like every day. I don't know what's in there.
Snow effect.
18.5.
Son of a bitch.
My dad put an offer down on the house. It's in Hose Mount.
Hose Mount? You got Hose, bro.
Or Incest Mount, whatever you
call it. I think it's a 6 and 7.
Well, the high school's pretty fucked up, so yeah. Did you ever hear what the high school did?
Yeah. Yes, I remember now. I had to think about it.
Incest mount, yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Rosemount's high school had like a pep fest, or a pep rally, and they blindfolded like 10 kids and had their parents take out.
Oh, I saw that on the news.
And like it got like really in depth of
like one ramen found was like on the floor.
What's his defense?
Yeah, like the kids didn't know at all. They like
did the mom know? Yeah.
Yeah. The parents knew, the kids didn't.
Oh, this guy.
It was on some MTV show or something.
It was everywhere, dude.
It was on Tosh.0.
It was on everything.
It was when I was in high school.
Okay.
Oh. You can only do that effect once per turn. You already did it. Yeah. Okay. Eight.
Did I tell you how much Chris wanted for his playset?
Yeah. It's gotta be psychic, right?
So we need to find somebody else.
Another one. Activate Omega's effect. Shuffle it. Target.
Dude, just put back one of these rats.
Yeah, I'll do that. Power well.
Put back that upstart, gain some life.
I'm not worried about upstarts. Yeah. I guess I wouldn't mind that, yeah. Omega effect? It's face up.
I'm gonna put it right there so I don't forget this.
And I will cast rock.
Oh.
Hot.
A little late.
Hot.
It definitely didn't float to the top.
You're not gonna leave him with just back.
No, I'll put a fucking dry on.
Oh my god. You sure about that? He's gone, woo!
Party!
Did it choke in randomly?
You saw it,
yep. I reviewed it.
I
thought it was target, but it doesn't, unless I'm blind.
Guess how they got around the fucking torrentials.
Wait, Matt's going to spray.
To control part of my deck, I'm still in place here. Except I didn't have any creatures. Yeah, that was. Would you like to put some creatures in your creature attacking deck, sir? I gamble. Two damage. Into three lands. I don't know. I got it.
Well, he's playing Pender.
I've been looking at diamond dudes.
Chain to summon? Overlook?
What?
Out of Cypherpunk card.
I said you're looking at diamond dudes.
So here's what I'm interested in.
Which one is that?
Elf is a searcher.
That's
a
summon? Yep. On summon it searches.
Okay.
That's the neb of the dish.
Did Bubble Man go down? Did Bubble Man go down yet?
Probably not. No reason for it to go up around.
Perfect. Target ram.
Sure.
Special?
Chain? Searches.
Just add an overload, that's so good.
Not bad.
Diagram. Ram ram effects.
Special one?
That's
smart.
What?
No?
I know they run hundreds of airport.
Literally, I wasn't even thinking about it until I saw why it's Pittsburgh thing. So yeah, it's kind of like all the
monsters. Oh, I'm retarded. This sucks.
God damn, so
retarded.
Are they good?
Oh, yeah.
You have three in hand and one is an overload.
I'll chain Lost Winds. I do both at the same time, can I?
Don't even know.
I believe I can, but.
Yeah, I'll see why not.
But the Shredder card.
Oh,
not by battle? Nope, this is why
that's
right.
I got
a
you playing your one ultra strength?
Yeah. You activate the decision ultimate.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
DBZ card? I'm gonna use.
Or
new diagram.
How many foils are on this?
Use the die.
Okay.
No, I mean, like, I don't know how to
play
one deck.
Okay.
I mean,
Are you normal whip tail or special?
That was a 15. Special summon, but I already used my normal.
Okay.
So, that. Pop that. This. This effect, yeah.
Oh, that's sorry.
I hate me.
How about
Dried in.
Yep,
pop Alpha.
You run two or three.
Much better chance of me having this card on
Shit. Game this is.
This is something.
Yeah.
And ciphers. Pretty real.
See that. How many were the four? They are a dollar pop. I hope we didn't put your
I've always liked the car because it's like
it's just
the
one.
Okay.
Activate effect to tribute summon.
Sure.
Perfect. Let's try that.
Monster effect, traps, monster effect, spells?
Yeah, so traps and monsters, spells and monsters, yep.
Got it.
I'll use heritage effect. Draw two.
Sure.
How's that song?
You can use broken
Snow's card. At the top, should be at least.
Yeah.
Yep.
Snow and
you can put broken card in
yep.
Your
deck. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what that card does. It's broken.
We're gonna use the spell card guy to pop your lost win. Oh, that's shitty.
You drew Exodia?
Oh, fuck yeah, I did.
Let's.
Oh.
How much are you two doing?
I want it.
I heard 10 and 70.
What does it matter? Let's get it.
Dude, I'm just asking.
No,
you said get out of my business.
Okay.
Is there a German Castel in there?
It's French. And I want it.
It's one of the fucking languages.
It's my third. It's my third.
What's that word? What's that word?
$2.
I'll buy it.
Put it in here. For
$2.
That's a fucking deal right there.
Ooh.
I forgot to ask. Do you by chance have
I'm gonna go attempt to enter battle phase.
Sure.
And
see ya.
I knew it.
There's one more in here.
He said, no, you don't gain me.
Sure.
What's English? 40?
English for common
pick. Is that in the battle phase, too?
I don't know.
Yeah, but it needs to destroy the monster. But I believe your monster's unaffected.
I don't want it. Well,
I'll trade for it then. That's fine.
You're not going to fuck with it.
I don't know what
okay.
you need.
Yeah, that's one summon?
Okay.
Yeah, that's one summon.
Okay.
That's a lot of feet.
Just because I'm bad as well.
Oh, declare yes, then, right?
Okay, come look at it.
It's on a driver.
So good. So good.
Not gonna find dirty
though?
Sure.
Wait.
Yeah,
so it's 45.
Yes.
Okay.
No, you're fine. You're fine. You're right.
Yeah. Does it do piercing or anything?
No.
I forget.
No, the wood banish. It banishes. The wood tail banishes.
So, chain snow.
In phase two.
Okay.
Why didn't you do that before?
Because he was just going to summon himself.
Oh. He's right. He knows my moves.
We played each other before. That's why he's a better player than
you. Yeah, that's why he's killing me right now.
Oh shit.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Like, I was just like,
Yep, appreciate you guys.
Like, it's still, ugh. Yikers. Tanky?
Sure.
If I have any, I'm pretty sure I do.
Stop wasting your battery.
Yeah.
When have I ever lied to you on price?
Ooh, that's a thin deck.
It's getting down there.
That's a thin deck. Going for that deck out.
I'm not trying to do anything, but yeah.
At this point,
pass turn?
I'm at 75, right?
Draw phase, dollar.
What do you have in your
It's
like not even a game.
What's that, my
guy? Stand by phase. Or you. Yeah, yes.
So this is
50. Still in stand by.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna use the spell, dude.
This guy's effect?
Yeah, he's.
Sure. Destroy him?
Destroy him.
Alright.
I'm like, how the fuck did it mean? Like, why am I over $100? Like, why am I over
$90?
Why am I
over $90? Sure. Okay. How many cards are in your deck?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Hey, I'm giving you.
So dumb.
You're the one turned back.
Right.
That's what happens.
It's grass.
12? It's a joke.
I did get quite heated, and it did set me back. I will admit that.
They would have died every time. You
nothing.
Don't have any towers, but you could have saved one.
You have a heck of a thing.
Set.
Oh my god.
Attack this?
Okay.
Does anything happen or what? Oh, really? What's his attack at?
22.
Oh, that's good. So, 450.
Tender, playmate!
Come here,
faggot. I'm gonna trade a few twos.
Yeah, ooh,
2 points,
my little
skinny
guy.
About
the
person
Delta. Hey, his life. Oh, I got Alta Tank. I bought Alta Tank. I was either going to buy those or I was going to buy these.
Oh, yeah.
He's
on my deck,
but
I'm done, right?
Yeah.
I got one.
Is here my thing, I guess.
I missed this though.
You have three. What do you have?
What? What do you have? You got them from me.
I'll do turbo packs.
Oh, that
makes sense.
Oh,
cheers.
I'm like,
actually,
I
don't
know.
Is, are we still on Brawler?
I thought it was Monster Effects, isn't it? It's all cards.
It's card effects.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I just played one,
there you go. Oh, it's card effects.
I'm gonna get my money tomorrow, dude.
That's good.
My school neighbor from work, my extra money from my school
student
loan.
Pass
turn
that.
Yeah. I checked them and
they
wanted it, but I mean, I could
have
easily gotten it. I would have
been like, this, try to play around. Yeah,
with
that.
I
think I do.
Draw
turn. So
I'd rather have these,
but
have more
favorite
than just have
the
cards.
Draw
is
priority. Chain?
Mm-hmm.
Chain.
What game is this?
First
one.
Snow. Face down and overload. Delta. Spells.
Yes. Flip summon? Standby main. Flip summon. Flip summon.
How you doing? Yeah, two cards if you want. And just roll up. The main.
Basically what helps them.
Mm-hmm. He's not done. He needs two more, too!
I kept drawing them.
I'll need one more, so I'm going to go in the
range. I figured. Get fun!
Yeah, battle phase.
Huh? Sure.
I don't need it.
So when you activate an effect, you chain.
No, it's not.
This is one. Targeting on this stack, right? So like,
targeting, you mean?
Yeah. So I'll chain card draw.
Sure.
So I still have the battle phase, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Chain? Pay 1,000
bucks.
What do you mean, like frogs? Like paleo frogs?
Any version of frog. No, I forget. Something playing Toad will win.
Chain?
Salt Heroes.
Yeah.
What
do you
think? Why do you assume that? Chainburn's gonna win it. Don't listen to me.
That'll be the year when Chainburn wins.
Destroy.
Okay.
And then the overload is banned. No, you negated
no,
it.
No, I negated
you
that.
Negated it. Yeah. And then I destroyed it. Yep, so it's in the grave.
In the grave.
What was I declaring with?
So you declared with.
I declared
this.
With.
This guy.
This
one is just
yeah.
Attack. Yeah.
So attack that. Attack that. Okay.
What's the next?
Oh, this is really real right now.
Is it?
Shit.
You ready to get rid of any of those ultis yet so I can put them in my binder?
Yeah, not yet, man. I got more now.
What are you talking about?
I picked up, someone told me a Skull Dragon, $15. I think he just did it wrong.
So I just, I'm like, okay. He's like, you need 15, he's like, you need 15.
Okay, so
then he hasn't used it all.
An ultra secret?
I got that. He's like $50.
I got the
I traded my sages
for his battle phase.
Yep. Dark Iron Dragon level 7 LP. So that was a pretty good deal. Toronto usually gives you a pretty good store credit.
Oh, I got
$91 in store credit, so it's
800. Yep.
And if it goes face down, I attack
it.
Which
I usually do.
It would flip, and then I can.
All, anything I have in value that's going to be reprinted and just buy this stuff.
Exactly.
Why?
But I have a collection order. And then I'll go to three, and then I'll be able.
Unless you summon an Armageddon.
I forget what I have. I have some other things. But I just forget. I know I had new metal stuff, you know.
Try it face down.
Yeah, I
do this.
I'm still trying to pick up all the hero stuff.
They're going like
25. They went up because of that new card that came out.
Destroy.
I forget the name of it. But you can actually, if you have Skyscraper on the field, you activate it and then you do damage. You basically activate it and then you deal damage to your opponent depending on how many monsters they have. But if you have Skyscraper on the field, you deal not half damage, but the damage combined with all the monsters. It's really good.
I'll just attack your face down. Faster.
Oh, and then I picked up all the Crystal Beast stuff. That was
you're annoying. Nice.
Nope.
Alright.
So I got like three of them. Except for the Rainbow Dragon. I got one of them. Goes for it.
I don't have any Crystal Beast
stuff.
Search?
Yeah, I don't know. They never get supported. Their field spell went up in price. I don't know if you know this.
Change the search.
Yeah, it just went up. I don't know where it's like, I think it's like $30-something now. And you can buy like 17.
I bet.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Players, time!
This is a really good field spell card.
She is like stalling me out like mad cray cray.
Cut.
That was fine.
And then that one card probably got a little bit crazy. That trap card that came out, that came in crazy. So I'm gonna destroy spells or traps once per chain. Underwhelming or something. Okay. It's like $11 right now. You paid $1,000 to pop up a spell or trap that's face up. Once per chain. It's at 11 now. People already picked up all the duels.
Battlefields?
Sure.
And they're like $5.
Tech?
This card right here. When I played Pokemon.
I don't know. Right now, I'll probably start collecting Pokemon again. I already did Yu-Gi-Oh! And I usually switch to Pokemon. I still have to get the.
Do you have any overloads left?
No.
I will. From Pokemon?
No, I haven't gotten any of that. I've just been collecting, I just been buying, Gym Heroes,
Chain,
Gym Challenge,
Spell Guy,
Neos,
Pop Thrower.
Okay.
Just all the Pokemon stuff is really cheap right now.
So, I'm attacking your dog, right?
Price.
And you're doing the battle for
it's more collectible,
yep.
You know?
So, to destroy a card, or
what?
To destroy the
I
do this guy's effect?
Like though,
oh, to banish,
I
then destroy the
Pokemon. Just really good stuff.
Summons. Then I'll activate.
I still need to get those staff, not the staff, but those gym hero stuff.
Multi banners with greatest effect.
The
trainer staff,
and
tuner, special summon, special summon.
I don't know if you know the website, but there's a website people will go for Pokemon. It's called ProfessorOak.com.
I've heard of it.
Okay, that's where I get my stuff. I got I got three Arcanines, two Mewtwo's from Gym Challenge, like little price, $20 for says Arcanines or $13. Just like really good prices. Just like pick them all.
Holy crap.
That's really gross. We are totally in time.
I don't really do PSA, but when I find a good price, I'll get a PSA graded.
Yes.
I don't know if you do PSA.
Attack him?
Yeah,
okay. Is he banished?
Yes.
I know on Resurrect, you know the Espeon from Neo Revelations? The one that's going like this, it's like there's a bunch of purple in the background. He sold for me for $25, and it's always going for $100 just for the card itself. So,
okay.
I got a really good deal on this green hang too.
Yeah,
and then the gold star.
Yeah, it is.
The EVs are all gone.
That would be so
gold star,
happy to see that.
$30. they all just went off. Like, people just started buying them off. I could only get my hand on two. Oh, okay. I couldn't get Flareon.
Oh, I can't use this effect!
I got Espeon and Emporion, though, so.
Attack. Nice.
Same distance away from everyone.
Is this right? I don't even know.
Should be. I think I gained 1,000 once.
Okay. It's still around. Yeah. But it's not.
One of them is affected by spells. Yeah. 2350.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Duality.
Oh, just negate it.
Yeah. Blow above effect.
Well, like, yeah, but like, I don't
know. There you go.
Game over. Yeah.
Game. Yeah, I got one. What was it?
That's been helpful.
How do you do that? Not even a chance to side.
Not even.